Hello everyone, so today I am going to give you a review of my current favorite foundation, which is from Color Essence, and this is the SD foundation. The packaging looks like this. It has this cylindrical bottle like so, and has a pump dispenser like it. Yes, I've been using this for quite some time, so I thought this is the right time to share my reviews of this product. So let's start with the pricing part. It retails for ₹590 and you get 30 ml of product. Its shelf life is 36 months from the date of manufacturing. All the ingredients and the description is listed at the back of this bottle, and if you want to know more about the ingredients, then I have listed everything on my blogs, and please go and check it out there. I will put the link in the description box. Now the product says that it makes your skin smooth and flawless. Its active ingredients helps the skin in revitalizing and correcting visible signs of aging. This is an ideal makeup for everyday use and professional use. It has SPF 20 and it covers imperfection flawless while remaining invisible. Before moving to the review of this product, let me give you a demo on how it looks on my face. So take this foundation and shake it well before use nicely, and then take a pump or so on the back of your hand. Now with the help of a foundation brush or makeup sponge, you can apply it. I'm using Vega foundation brush for the application. Now take a little quantity on the tip of the foundation and apply it in section wise. Don't apply 4 dots on your face and then try to blend it out. It will not give you a nice coverage. Always apply the foundation in small sections like so. So wherever you want to have a good coverage, you can build the foundation up. I don't have that much of dark circle and scar, so one or two layer is enough for me. But if you need to have a good coverage, then you can build this foundation. As you can see that it blends very nicely. You need not to have a fight with the foundation. So I like how it blends out. As you can see that this foundation is perfectly matching to my skin tone, so that is the best thing I like about this foundation. Now you can see that on my right side I have the foundation and on my left side I don't have a foundation, so you can see the difference on your own.
I am in shade HD1. The shades are written here only, HD1, and this is the perfect match for my skin. I really just love this foundation. I can't tell you how much I love this. This is easily blendable, as you have seen in the demo, that stays for a good 6 to 7 hours, and you need not to give it a touch up. This is a very good part. I feel that this is a photo ready foundation. Whenever I use this foundation, my photos come really really well, I must say. The availability is not an issue. You can easily get this product in any of the drugstore or online as well. It comes in a bottle, plastic bottle, which is pretty hard if you can see, and it has a pump dispenser also, so it makes it travel friendly, which is a good part of it. But the cap is not that much good, as you can see that it has got a crack. By mistake, it just fell from my hand and it got a crack. So this thing I don't like much. They should made cap also of a good plastic. So that's the thing. And pricing is decent. I don't have any issues with the pricing part. But one thing which I don't like is it has a very strong fragrance. It feels like I'm applying some powder on my face. But the good thing is that after a minute or so it just fades off, so I'm okay with it, because I don't like the product which has strong fragrances. Yes, if you have a combination skin, then you need not to apply any pressed powder or compact powder on your face. You just apply this foundation and you are good to go. For oily skin type, you can set this foundation with the compact powder. And if you are a dry skin person like me, you can mix this foundation with some moisturizer and then you can apply it and you are good to go. That's the basic thing if you want to use this foundation. When I bought this foundation, my skin was combination, but nowadays I feel like my skin has become dry, so I'm using this foundation with the moisturizer. So yes, I have covered almost every point of this product. This is a pretty decent foundation, and if you want to give it a try, then I will suggest you to please go and buy this product. I know that you are gonna love this product. So yes, that's it for this review. I hope you like this review and this will be helpful to you. For such more reviews and other videos, please do subscribe to my channel, and see you in my next video. Bye bye.